Hey guys, it's Keya J. So today I'm going to give you all the tea on these braids. I've gotten a lot of compliments on my braids. I've been wearing them for approximately 1 month. And I am in love with these braids. So I kind of did my braids myself, but I kind of didn't do them myself. I did get them professionally done, but I did install them on my own. So yeah, so that is the tea, girl. I got my hair braided at the African braided shop. I got just the perimeter braided, and the rest is crochet. So I went to the African hair shop, randomly walked in, and I said, hey, could you braid the perimeter of my hair and cornrow my hair, and then I'll install it at home. And she was like, yeah, I can do that. So I only paid $50, which is great. I paid $50 for just the perimeter braided. I think I may have like 10 or 15 braids around a perimeter and the inside corn rolled. So once I got home, I pretty much installed the hair on my own. This hair is from Divatrice. I did use this hair before in a previous tutorial where I did my tribal braids, but I love this hair. And I think the best thing about these crochet braids are that no matter how old they get, they still kind of look like I just got them done. Because usually, like, when you get individual braids with your individual hair done, your hair starts to frizz up with the braids, and here that didn't happen. So basically, once I got home, I went ahead and I pretty much oiled the inside of my corn rolls. And after I oiled the inside of my corn rolls, I just went ahead and basically crocheted them in. I started from the bottom and I worked my way up. So I only used 2 packs of the hair, and I pretty much spaced it out pretty well in the back. And then I pretty much, when I got to the front, I wanted to make sure I didn't leave any gaps. But yeah, this hair is so versatile. I've been wearing my hair like this. I've been wearing ponytails. As you can see, like, the hair, because I have the braids around the perimeter, everything just kind of blends really well. And I've been wearing buns, and I've been wearing things like that. The only hairstyle I really cannot get away with, which is the reason why I wanted the whole perimeter braided, is I really can't get away with doing one bun. Honestly, I haven't tried it, and the reason why I haven't tried it is because I have a lot of hair. So yeah, that is the tea on this hair, girl. I will leave everything down below. Make sure you guys, if you like this video, I have a whole bunch of crochet tutorials on my channel. That is a new series that I'm doing. And I will come back with some more hairstyles. So I definitely hope you guys found the tip that I gave you helpful about the $50 hairstyle at the African hair braiding place. That was a steal. But if you have any comments, leave them down below. I will leave all the details to this hair in the description box. And thanks for watching.